and of course my boss, First Lady, Anthony. And members of the Pohnpei State Legislature, other state and national officials, friends, our citizens, ladies and gentlemen.